I want to do a little demonstration here because I have a brand new electric guitar and amplifier, a new electric guitar system I want to show you today. I've got the string and I've got the cord connected to the amp and my speaker is responding here. Holy cow, look at this. Now, what does a guitar string do? It vibrates. How does it vibrate? It vibrates back and forth. And as it vibrates back and forth, the cone of my speaker responds in kind to whatever subtle vibrations I have in the string itself. So here we are, my new electric guitar system. This is the magnetic pickup in my guitar. This is the guitar cord. Here's the loudspeaker. Once again, steel guitar string, magnetic pickup, guitar cord, amplifier, loudspeaker, magnetic pickup, guitar cord, guitar loudspeaker, steel string, magnetic pickup, guitar cord, amplifier, loudspeaker. Thanks. We're going to get into this in a lot more detail in this week's lesson, so you understand exactly how this system works. Have a good day.